Yes. Hold.
Presently, Mum.
Here.
Righto.
Over there.
On it. Something you need from me, Mum? Mum, judging by my navigational sensors, we're now directly beneath Concord. Copy for the old days?
sweet.
it's over.
Boarding now?
Boy, I sure could go for a cup of boat now. Stopping at Slocum's Joe, the Bostoner's choice.
Who's there?
Shit's got ambush all over it.
What's all this then?
Someone's out there!
Ooh.
I need some goddamn fire! Fire support!
I'm not even sweating!
Of course, I never do. Ha! Huh? Get off.
You're
a
sitting duck. Get behind you. Just getting warmed up over here.
Ouch. I don't feel pain, you know.
Still kicking. Feet.
Really? Is that all you can muster?
Playing games with me, huh?
Pining for the good old days, Mum?
Excellent.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
wish. If I might bend your ear for a moment.
What's up, Codsworth?
So gracious, Mom. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and Sir, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit, I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news... the news of Sir and young Sean. Believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
You think I'm a hero? I'm far from it.
Don't sell yourself short, Mum. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, Mum, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
You sure that 200 years didn't rust something important up there?
Quite certain, Mum. The diagnostics don't lie. What with all my self-maintenance, rust will never touch me. That aside, I do truly believe that if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you are the one to make it happen. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. So let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Did you need anything?
Some more beds would help. People are having to sleep in shifts.
Seems to be growing well.
Yes. Well, isn't this all very exciting?
Hey.
Something you need, Mum? Here we are.
Your thoughts?
If 4 out of 5 people suffer from radiation poisoning, does that mean the 5th guy enjoys it?
How do you feel about our relationship?
So kind of you to inquire. You must know that I hold you in the highest regard. I do hope you feel the same.
That's all.
All right, then.
Hey.
Can I be of service? What's mine is yours, Mum. Nice to have mementos.
Hey. Heads up.
Something you need, Mum?
Codsworth.
A fine day, Mum. Something I can help you with?
You can head home now.
As you wish, Mum. I'll be at the homestead. Cheerio!
Hope this rain lets up soon. Need something?
Hey.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you. Need something?
Everything okay, boy? Come on, boy. It's time to go. Heads up.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the... You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scabber. This doesn't involve you.
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet, then some more, then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Jet? What's jet?
That's my top seller. Gives you a high like you wouldn't believe. My customers swear it makes them faster. Always take a huff before a fight. Well, I guess Patrick was looking to get from under his mama's skirt and be like the tough guys. So, he bought some. And once you're on it, why stop? Now, I've sold that boy a lot of my jet, and I expect someone to make good on his promises that I get paid.
Looks to me like they shouldn't have bought that jet, and you shouldn't have sold it to them.
Yeah, well, hindsight's a bitch, and I'm holding the leash. Now, you gonna help us out, or what?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Hi.
I see you eyeing me. Don't get cute.
Hi.
Never take a hit of jet again, I swear.
Excuse me.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on jet, sold him a ton of junk on credit, and now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this will be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better idea. You take care of Wolfgang. I'll pay you 100 caps to put a bullet between his eyes.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Big mistake.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I'll take a look, sure.
A little bit of everything.
Why the... God, his chain just itching all over. I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
Got it. Thank you. Nice.
Thank you.
gotta be some way to get this thing open.
fuck was that?
Who's there?
Oh.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, man. Getting shook up.
Please don't be ferals again.
Shit's got ambushed.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Someone there? You're coming!
Think you can hide?
Play games with me, huh? Scared, huh?
You spread out! Find him!
It's getting worse. Another recruit died last night.
What? Who's that?
Go!
There we go.
Protectron on duty. Hostile target detected. Requesting backup. Shut down signal received. Unit returning to charge pod. Going down.
Playing games with me, huh?
Lower level.
Here. Hold. Let's go.
You find those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Hey there.
Got a strange message from a robot. It said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but, well, may as well check it out. You never know.
Hey.
Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Anything else?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Don't worry, dog meat.
I'll take good care of her.
Got a danger? This look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Hey. Mind if we swap some things around, Dogmeat?
This rain lets up soon. Your call.
seems to be growing well.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Thank you.
Hey.
What do you need?
Hey.
Need something, General?
Anything you want to talk about?
Never a dull moment.
What's on your mind?
Where to next?
How do you feel about our relationship?
I think you've got what it takes to be a great leader. But you still have to prove yourself.
That was it.
All right.